Hey, what's happening there, guys? In this tutorial, I'm going to share with you a simple tip and trick that you can use to create an amazing full video or intro of your own using Canva. I personally used the same idea and came up with something like this. Right from the time COVID-19 virus spread over the world, a lot of us realized the power and the value of internet as being the only way to connect to our families, friends, jobs, and more importantly, our academics on the side of students. However, money was and is still a must paid for the process to work out, especially in Africa and other continents, which seems not an easy task to accomplish daily. However, in this tutorial, I will guide you on how to get free unlimited internet on your smartphone using Outline application without any payment made. Before proceeding, let me show you some of the requirements that we shall base on to come up with such kind of intro. So the first requirement, we shall need Canva. I have already made a video concerning Canva account, which I will leave the link down below in this tutorial. The next thing is recorded voice. So here you can record your voice basing on how you want your intro to flow. Then we shall need a background song. If you are doing this for your YouTube, make sure to use a copyright-free background song. So in case you don't have one, still I will leave the link down below in this tutorial. Then the last thing that we shall need is video editor. So you can use any kind of video editor to do some kind of changes where necessary. So let us proceed. So log in straight to your Canva and let us type on this search your content. Let us type video. Click enter. So we shall click enter. And from here we have different templates. So we shall go with the create a blank video. So we'll go with create a blank video so that we can get option to do the changes of our own show. So from here we have different kind of templates. We shall go straight with our video. And let me type COVID-19. So I'm going to first use this an example to show you on how you can do this process. So from here we have different kind of videos. Let me go with this COVID, as you can see from there. Let us resize to the size that we want. And let me first play this.
Right from the time COVID-19 virus spread over the world.
So we have so far that. And in the process, I've done all this from here, using the very same process. So let us do some changes from here.
The power and the value
from there. Let us do this for internet. And I want you people to understand this. So let us do this. Let us move this from here. And let us have only this tool. And we are resizing this. All right. So far now we're having this, as you can see from there. Now let us go back. So this is what we want to change. We want to remove that and replace with what we are having so far. So let us go back and download this. To download, just click there and click to download. So we are downloading and we're putting the desktop. So let us just click save and it's done. Let us drag this to our video editor. I'm using Movavi video editor. Let me remove that sub back stuff and we want to replace there. So let me just drag that straight to here.
Of internet as big to connect.
Let us get that shape and also cut the one which is down there to make in the right position. Let me remove also that one and then I drag that to the position that the other one was.
Value of internet as being the only
one. So far we are having that. So let us also cut that from there and remove that off away from there since we have already done with using
for academics on the side of students. However, money was and is still a must paid for the
right. So let us just reduce this to that size
for academics on the side of students. However, and is still a must paid for the
now. Let us remove this from here and let us type money. And so far we are having that is money. So let us click and resize this.
Money was and is still a must paid for the process to.
So let us search for pay. And this is, let us go with this pay and add to that and resize this as well. And let us reduce. And so far we are doing that at this moment. Let us look for Africa. Go with this. I think, guys, you are seeing that this thing is very simple to follow. So let us download this from here. It's very simple. If you have recorded your audio and follow the procedure, it's very simple and easy. So let's download this from here as well and drag this straight to our video editor. Let's remove that off and play
of students. However, money was and is still a must pay.
Cut that position
for the process to work out, especially in Africa and other continents.
Let us cut that position as well and remove that off from there. Let us also cut that. And between that money, let us also cut and remove off that.
Africa and other continents, which yes, seems so not is a task to accomplish daily. However, guys,
cut off that as well. Now we want to fill that space that is remaining there.
I will guide you on how.
So we just want to duplicate that from there. So let us go back and let us look for this tutorial. Scroll down and let us go with this. Okay, resize this as well and take it to the right position. Then let us check from
Africa
here.
And other continents, which seems not is a task to accomplish daily. However, guys, in this tutorial,
so let us go back again and add more free unlimited internet. And let us get that one and resize this as well from there. And let us reduce this. So far we are having that. So let us download this. But before downloading, let me first go and share.
I will guide you on how to get free unlimited internet on your smartphone.
Okay, let me go back and add another one, smartphone. Add that from there, smartphone. So let us resize this as well from there. And so let us reduce the distance to that. And we have that from here. Let us play this again
on your smartphone using Outline application.
All right. So there's a video that I'm having here. Let us screenshot this. Let us type Snap. Click on that Snappy and click on New. Then let us move that. We just want that from there. So we have that. Let us save this and let us give any name from here. Let me give it Outline Pick. Save on the desktop. So we are going to drag this straight into our Canva. Uploading is very simple. Just drag it straight to there and to be uploaded. So let us add this in our video. So let us click there and drag it to that position. So far we are having that. Now let us download this. And it's done, so save this. So we are done with this downloading. Let us still drag this to our Movavi editor, and we are having that so far. So let us do some
guide
changes.
You on how to get free.
Let's cut this from here. And this unlimited internet, so this is too big, so let's cut also that from there. remove that and let me see. Yeah, like that, we are having so far that. Let us cut that also, and between unlimited and phone, let us remove that from there. So we are having
unlimited internet on your smartphone.
Let us cut it, and let us also cut that position and remove that from there.
Phone using outline and, application.
Yeah, so let us go back to our photo and drag it there. Then let us put it on top. Now on our overlay, let us reduce this. And give it in that position. Let us cut from there and remove that off from there. So far we are having something like that. Let us cut also that from there and remove that off. And we are having that position. I want to increase this. Click on overlay if you are using Movavi and increase that size. Then I want to look for something to do some animation. Let me go straight to, let me give
outline
that position.
Application so without any.
Then let me go straight to zoom, and I have this spin out, and I think this looks nice. Let us drag that to that position, drag it to there. Yeah, so let me
see using
how
outline
this,
application without any nice. Payment made.
And let us now cut that position. So after this and adding song, we shall have something like this.
Right from the time COVID-19 virus spread over the world, a lot of us realized the power and the value of internet as being the only way to connect to our families, friends, jobs, and more importantly, our academics on the side of students. However, money was and is still a must paid for the process to work out, especially in Africa and other continents, which seems not an easy task to accomplish daily. However, in this tutorial, I will guide you on how to get free unlimited internet on your smartphone using Outline application without any payment made.
So this is already done. Now let us fade this out. And let us also fade that out just by making it like that. So let us export this, and let me give it a name as make you a nice video intro with Canva and Movavi. So this is done, and let me just click start. And once it is done, if we click open, we shall have this product. So this is our video. Let us click on it.
Right from the time COVID-19 virus spread over the world, a lot of us realized the power and the value of internet as being the only way to connect to our families, friends, jobs, and more importantly, our academics on the side of students. However, money was and is still a must paid for the process to work out, especially in Africa and other continents, which seems not an easy task to accomplish daily. However, in this tutorial, I will guide you on how to get free unlimited internet on your smartphone using Outline application without any payment made.
So guys, thank you for watching this video. Feel free to like, feel free to subscribe to our channel.